Loudest standing room only crowd trying to get under Johnny Cueto's skin, and they might be. That ball's hit well to left center field. Back toward the track, and that ball is gone. Russell Martin, 2-0 Pittsburgh.
Even though they've turned a lot of double plays.
Oh, there's a drive to deep left field, and the ball game is over.
Here's the pitch on the way, a swing and a belt. Left field, way back. Blue Jays win it. The Blue Jays are World Series champions as Joe Carter hits a three-run home run in the ninth inning, and the Blue Jays have repeated as World Series champions. Touch them all, Joe. You'll never hit a bigger home run in your life.
That ball is drilled to left. Back toward that wall and gone. And the Dodgers lead.
The pitch rocked to right field. Tie game.
Drive to right. No doubt about it. Tie game.
Swing and a drive to right. And that one's gone.
It hasn't happened. At Fenway Park, for 95 years, the Red Sox are world champions.
Kent waits. In the air, we go to St. Louis, with Houston in front, 3-2.
Travis Ishikawa
hits one. Win the pennant!
Ortiz in the deep right field. Back is Sheffield. We'll see you later tonight. Konecko on, and he rips one in the left. Konecko, grand slam. That's into right field. This ball is dead. Going to third is Kane. Holding at first. Now Kane coming to the park. Thank you.
here.
Gillespie to right. Almora back. He can't get there. Belt scores. Here's Posey. And the Giants have taken the lead.
Left side. Moustakas.
Another 3-2 and a high fly ball deep left center field at the wall. Tie game. Unbelievable. Altuve. 7-7. 10th inning. That's in the air to left. Here comes Fisher. Throw by Ethier. Astros win it.
It is Escobar, and he swings and hits it into left center. Back at the track, it is dropped. Cespedes couldn't make the catch. How about that effort? Digging around third. Here comes Escobar. 1-0 Kansas City.
For so long.
Hard hit into right. Back at the wall. Tie game. Big Poppy. The grand slam. Seven. Unbelievable. Freeze hits it in the air to center. We will see you tomorrow night.
Center field, well hit, at the track, he's done it again!
In game five, Brocious hits one in the left. Tied it again.
Check swing roller. Tulowitzki.
Colorado's the National League champion.
Gooderaw at first base. Sandoval takes it the other way. Left field. Young back. Goodbye, home run. The magic is all over the place. A two RBI homer. Second homer of the game. Sandoval.
hit to right field. Here comes Richardson. Here's the throw from Markakis. Richardson is safe. Derek Jeter ends his final game with a walk-off single. Derek Jeter, where fantasy becomes reality.
The quick pitch.
Down the right field line, and this one is going to be a home run. Eric Hinsky, just fair, and the Braves lead it 2-1.
Digging in to start tonight. High drive. Left center field. Racing back to the wall. Bourgeois. The Reds are National League Central Division champions.
The Twins are going to win the World Series. The Twins have won it. It's a base hit. It's a 1-0 10-inning victory.
In the air to left. Down the line. This ball ends it.
A liner off Nagy's glove into center field. Won the World Series.
The 3-2 pitch is belted to right field. Back on it goes Sanders at the wall. He can't get it. Home run. And they're back in the ball game.
Runs during the regular season. And we are going to game 7 in the National League Championship Series.
And Turner in the air to center field. That ball's hit well. Martinez on the run. This is way back. And it is gone. It is a walk-off home run for Justin Turner. Away the 0-2. A bouncer. Ruiz. In time. Roy Halladay has thrown a no-hitter.
Another payoff. And Martin on the ground. Andrews makes a play. Goes to second. Out there. Throw to first. Oh, and what a play. But here comes a runner. Donaldson. He's safe. The ball game is over. The Blue Jays are moving on to the ALCS.
Here comes the 0-2.
Davis, 6-6.
eighth inning, leading by three as Brown hits it to deep left. That might send the Yankees to the World Series. Brown a hero in game seven.
Take their leads at first and second. Fly ball, left center field. That ball's going to be in the gap. Archie Bradley, are you kidding me? He's going for third, and he's in with a slide. It can only happen in the wild card game.
Podsednik hits one to deep right center field. Back at the wall. This ball is gone. Podsednik goes deep. His second home run of the postseason. And the White Sox win it 7-6.
And the 0-2. Loop to left field. That could be trouble. Coming on a spin. He can't make the play. And it gets by him. And it rolls down the left field line. Off to the races is Gardner. He's rounding third. They're waiting and holding. Here's the throw. Here's the play. And inside the play.